With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
In this question, we are given that the time period of a simple pendulum is 2 seconds. We need to find its frequency. So the time period denoted as capital T is equal to 2 seconds and we need to find the frequency, which is denoted as nu. And the frequency has a units hertz or per second. We know that the frequency is the number of oscillations per second, whereas the time period is the time taken for one oscillation. Therefore, the frequency nu is the inverse of the time period T. Therefore, 1 upon 2 hertz is the frequency of the simple pendulum. 1 by 2 can be written as 0.5 hertz, or we can write 0.5 per second. So in 1 second, the simple pendulum completes half an oscillation.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.